So normally when a commentary goes off the rails like this one did, I usually either scrap it or I edit it down, but it is real. It is my actual frustration as I was recording it. So I'm gonna leave it and I'm gonna upload it. If you guys don't like it, shame on me. I'll never do it again, or I won't do it again often, I guess. But yeah, I sort of just did this and then it came out. This was supposed to be a 5-minute commentary at most, but as you guys will tell in the video, I got a little frustrated. So hopefully you guys like it regardless, and I will see you when I see you. I mean, in the commentary you're about to watch, but yeah, there's, you know, whatever. Modern Warfare tries to cater towards lots of different gamers, lots of different people with lots of different tastes between gunfight, ground war, plunder, battle royale, 6v6, 10v10, domination, hardpoint, all of those things. You know, the campaign, spec ops, they try their best to make sure everybody has a reason to buy their game. And while that's a admirable goal, it does sort of muddy the waters. I've talked about this before, I'm not reiterating that topic. My new argument really is, I love how much variety is in this game, I always have, and since they're just going to double down on that variety, I'll just have to accept it. But that doesn't mean I don't have a request, and I do have a really basic request. Modern Warfare needs 3 permanent playlists. 3 of them, all right? And they're very, very simple. A 24/7 playlist with Shoot House, Shipment, and Rust. A realism mosh pit that can rotate different types of game modes out, so you could have realism with Cyber Attack, Headquarters, and Search and Destroy, and then realism with only night maps, and then you could have realism with Domination, Hardpoint, and then you have realism with TDM and Kill Confirmed. So just make sure realism has a place in the game. But then there's something that needs to be in the game at all times. And this is the big boy playlist. A playlist for people that don't like coming across Shipment, Rust, and Shoot House. They don't like tiny maps, that's not why they purchased the game. A playlist with some of the larger maps in the game. I think the smallest map that should be in the playlist is perhaps Backlot. But it should have Euphrates Bridge, Grozna Raid, Arklov Peak, Anya Palace, Anya Incursion, and Atlas Superstore. Those maps would work in either 10v10 or 6v6 in my opinion. You might think, well, Anya Palace is a little small for 6v6. Yeah, I'd say Anya Palace shouldn't be 6v6, but Incursion plays just fine 6v6, especially in objective game modes. Why do the tiny clusterfucky maps, the simplistic maps, have their own 24/7 playlist, and then they're in my actual playlists, the playlists where I want to play actual matches, not I spawned in front of you and died, you spawn behind me and kill me bullshit that just happens over and over again on Shoot House, Shipment, and Rust. You guys that have watched my gameplay and my live streams, you know that I can equally have a really good Shipment, Shoot House, or Rust match, or an equally terrible set of those. But the large maps that I like in Modern Warfare, I like playing Hardpoint on Grozna Raid and Arklov Peak. I really like Atlas Superstore Domination. Why can't I just play a playlist that's full of that? I don't know, maybe I'm just special, but I can control my engagements. I know how to play different ways on different maps. So yeah, large map doesn't just mean camping or sniping. For me, I know how to control my engagements. I know how to push and pull and change up my playstyle and adapt to different types of enemies. I know how to do that. And if you think that sounds like a terrible campy playlist, don't fucking click on it then. Let me play it. I'll go have the miserable time with campier, larger maps, and you go play Shipment and spawn in front of people 300 times because all you care about is numbers flashing up on your screen and unlocking camos. That's all you care about, that's where you should go. And I know what you're thinking, boom, just play the 10v10 playlist. I don't want to, because 10v10 was ruined by them cramming Ramazza, Gunrunner, and Crash in there. Those maps suck, and I will back out every time. So that's another playlist where there are 3 maps I don't want to come into contact with, similar to Rust, Shipment, and Shoot House. And the reason I don't like 10v10 on maps like Gunrunner is because there's not enough space for the 10 people. So you literally almost have 2 full teams worth of people that can cover each side, so neither team moves. You can't actually push up and flank and weave through enemies because there's too many of them. In 6v6 on Gunrunner, 2 people can be minecarts, 2 people can be mid, and 2 people can be trees. In 10v10, you can have 3 people in each place, and then there's usually 4 people on minecarts, and that's sort of difficult to take care of. Those compact type maps like Gunrunner, Ramazza, and Crash, they have too many buildings, too many narrow alleyways, and when 5 people can be in one alleyway, and then 5 people, which is almost a full team in 6v6, that can just be scattered everywhere else. And the spawns are so bad, every 10v10 match I've played, that's on those smaller maps just feels like shit. I'm just pinned in a spawn, and even if my team is winning, I keep spawning on the same side of the map, and I'm not allowed to move forward because there's too many goddamn enemies. 10v10 was a good place for people that want to snipe and play slower and have a more methodical playstyle. What I like about maps like Grozna and Arklov is that I can play fast or I can play slow. I'm given the option, and I'm not constantly spawned in front of enemies. If you really can't understand why people want to play larger maps, click off the video and subscribe. I'm sorry, like, I want larger maps. I have played too much Call of Duty in the last several years of small, simplistic, clusterfucky maps. I'm tired of them, okay? The reason I was excited for Modern Warfare is because larger maps allow for more variety. And that is exactly what I want. So really, it comes down to this. Realism needs to have a place in this game. There are people that enjoy it and just rotate different game modes out of the realism playlist every week. I'm okay with that. Just as long as it has a place in the game where I can always access it. Then you can have your Shootment Shithouse bullshit. I don't really care about that. Have that little playlist for the people that want to grind camos, and you know, sometimes I really want to have a fast clusterfucky game, so I'll hop in there for a bit, but then I can choose to not play them. And then you can either fix the 10v10 playlist by taking out the smaller maps, or just have a playlist full of big maps. Hell, limit them to 6v6, and it'll be like, hey, this is the grandpa playlist. This is the slow playlist. This is where you go when you just want to snipe, when you want to camp with an LMG, when you don't want to worry about people spawning behind you, and you can just sort of slow down and chill out. This is for you. Because of how spawn-trappy Euphrates Bridge is, I genuinely think it would play a lot better in 6v6. Would the match be slow? Oh gosh darn, it might, but it'd be a map for snipers. It'd be a map where you take it slow, instead of a map where you're spawn-trapped all game, which is what 10v10 does. Sometimes less is more, but COD players don't understand that. COD players want as many numbers on their screen as possible. COD players want their kill feed filled up as fast as possible. But they don't remember playing 6v6 on Derailed in Modern Warfare 2 or Wasteland. They couldn't figure out how to play fucking Stonehaven back in the day. And that's fine. If you don't want to do that, if you can't do that, if you are incapable of that, fine. But the more I think about the fact that there's no playlist for me, I'm really getting irritated. Realism keeps getting the boot for some reason, and that's a game mode that should just have its own tab next to Core and Hardcore because it is a really cool way to play the game. And then 10v10 has small maps crammed into it that I don't want to have to play, and I just want to back out every time one of them shows up. So yeah, I want a grandpa playlist or a 10v10 playlist that's fixed, or, and here's the other option. All right, last option, then I'll stop bitching, because I know I'm bitching right now. Take Shipment, Shoot House, and Rust out of normal rotation and keep them in their own playlist. That way, I can at least avoid them in 6v6 game modes like TDM, Domination, Hardpoint, Kill Confirmed, my favorite game modes. I can completely avoid them, but if people want them, that's where they are. That playlist would be packed full of people. And because those people would have their very own playlist to play, maybe put Euphrates Bridge in 6v6 Domination. Let it be there. Let it be a slower map. Let it go to the time limit in Hardpoint. I don't care. This game's been out for months now. If you are only playing it for 3 maps because everything else is too slow, cry me a fucking river. There are other COD games. I really hate the fact that I have been told so many times, if you don't like it, don't play it. But when I say it, that's not acceptable. You paid money for it. Well, I'm telling you right now, I paid money for this game, and this is what I would like. Everybody to have their own thing. If you disagree with this video, you disagree with the idea that I should be able to play how I want. Because I'm okay with that playlist existing. I'm okay with Hardcore, Core, Ground War, 10v10, I'm okay with it. Just give me a grandpa playlist that I can pop into when I want to play the game slower. I don't want to get into the fact that the slower game modes that I'm describing, the slower grandpa playlist would be more fun if the minimap worked and Dead Silence and Amplify were perks and how much better that would make the game. I don't want to talk about that because that's something that has left my mouth too many times into this microphone, into this recording software, onto my editing software, into my uploading software in order for you guys to watch it. I've said it too many times. So if you guys can't tell, when I talk about this, I get frustrated. I really do. And maybe that's unprofessional to you, but to me it's like, hey, why is there so much of an emphasis on these clusterfucky tiny maps and people like me don't get a playlist of large maps? Why? Even if it has 30% of the player base, that's still a lot of people. You have crossplay, Infinity Ward. Don't be afraid to leave a game mode in. Don't be afraid to have more 24/7 playlists for more people. In fact, just make a 24/7 tab. Look, if Infinity Ward was worried about splitting the player base, they wouldn't have even added a Battle Royale. So I don't really want to hear that. Anyway, this rant went off the rails. I'll see you when I see you guys. Goodbye. Boy, he sure was grumpy. Tell you what, though, let me summarize what he said in a nice way. Essentially, what I want is for everybody to be able to play what they want. Have a playlist for tiny maps, have a playlist for larger maps, keep it 6v6 so it doesn't feel like a clusterfuck on a large map, it just feels like a large, more spacious game, a little bit slower. And then keep realism in the game. That way, realism fans aren't upset, hardcore fans aren't upset, Shootman, Shithouse fans aren't upset, that's just too fun to not say. And then people like me aren't upset. Maybe I'm the only one that wants this and I'm crazy, but I feel like there's gotta be some audience for this. I mean, people bought the game after the beta, and after the beta, you know, the game really seemed like it was gonna be slower paced and campier, and as people have gotten more confident, and as people have gotten sweatier, you know, it'd be nice to take a break and have a 6v6 game on your Freight's Bridge where I can sort of chill out and snipe, and maybe I don't get 30 kills, maybe I only get 15, but maybe it goes to time limit, but it's slower, it's a different experience. In Modern Warfare, there's a salesman of experiences, and I don't know why slower methodical gameplay just isn't one they want to sell. See you when I see you guys. Goodbye.